Hello guys, me Carlos, this is AKAPCAR95, and welcome to another edition of Assetto Corsa Original Game Mode in 2014. So, it's career mode again, and as I told you guys in part 1 of the BMW success story, it was quite eventful, you know, and at the Nürburgring track, I just passed cars left and right, and just, you know, got the lead from there and never looked back. So, and spoiler alert, Silverstone will be the same thing. So, I mean, for these two tracks on the F1 schedule, I mean, what more could you ask for? Like, there's no German Grand Prix anymore, you know, and I wish they went back, but this. The German government doesn't have enough money to host F1 races, you know, and I feel like based on political unrest, you know, they won't host one for a while. So you have tracks like Emilia Romagna, that's how you pronounce it, and yeah, other race tracks are replacing those calendar dates. So, that's basically all I have to say about this BMW success story. So, as the title says, this BMW handles really flawlessly in the turns. So, it was brief and simple. And if you guys want to watch the rest of this video without me commentating, it's around 50 minutes long. So, that's what most YouTubers do, you know, like, they just sit in their chairs and all that. So, enough of that. So, I'm AKAPCAR95. Y'all have a great day and peace out. Thank you.
Thank you.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Corona 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.